How crazy and annoying and pissed would you be? Dude, we were all so tired. Everybody just threw clothes on, grabbed their hotel keys, and walked out. We were all so mad. Everybody was so mad. And you know what's even crazier? Is I was getting... Oh, hold on, let me catch up. So I post up, and I'm like in a black hoodie, right? I look kind of sketchy. I'm tired. I got bags in my eyes. I fucking got a hoodie on. I look sketchy. I'm on my phone looking down, you know? And all these people are walking by me, and I'm not going downstairs, right? So they must be freaked out. Then they text me. They're like, yeah, false alarm. I'm like, oh, fuck this, dude. I'm going back upstairs. So then I start walking up the stairs, and this sweet old woman wearing nothing but a bathrobe. It was very awkward. I mean, most people were in that kind of a vibe. But she walks past me. She goes, it's the other way, sweetheart. And I just go, no, thanks. And I just kept walking up the stairs. And I thought to myself, I was like, maybe that seems rude. But it's also rude to assume that you know what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? Like, is it rude of me to correct her and just be like, no, thanks. You know, like, fuck off. You know? Or is it rude of her to be like, it's the other way, sweetheart. You know? Which one is more rude? So I just kind of, you know, whatever, justified it and said, ah, fuck it. We were all tired. It was 4 a.m. No, who gives a fuck?